But guys, we're in Bristol, is it? Somerset?
Gloucester.
Gloucester, in an abandoned hotel. There's a few of us here tonight. We're here with Windy Tree as well. We've had a... There's a lot of boys in here smashing the place up, so we just wait until everything settles down. Set up a few lights, REM pods, lasers. We're going to do some calling out in a bit and some spirit box. See if we can get anything for you. Boss, will you come and talk to us? Who's at the end? Who's at the end of there? Boys. Is that you? Record. Thank you. Can you make our light change colour for us? Can you make it go round? Can you make our light change colour for us, please? Could I hold it on red? That's the way. Thank you. That's weird. Are you in here with us?
Did you see the shadow go past our red light?
I thought I was going to say something then.
The red light.
The telescope light.
At the back, or the 360.
Thank you.
That's you. Can you shout your name to us, please?
Please don't be frightened of us. We don't mean any disrespect or harm. Just come here to talk to you. That's the way. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Right, listen to that back one.
What? I was...
No, nobody was fucking moving back today.
No.
Isn't this now right? There's something some dancing like. Did you... What's my head?
They sounded like what we normally get.
What's that?
Did they fuck up here?
Again. That needs to be cleaned up.
What's that?
Mobiles on the EMF meter.
No, no, you should be alright with the...
K2s, they go off on the...
Come on. Come and do something. Are you with us? Make a sound in one of the rooms. Bang on something for us. You frightened of us? Scared of a couple of men. Couple of men? Well, a few of us. You're gonna do something for us, please. Move something in another room. Bang something.
Use all the energy in the devices we got out here placed. Use that energy and do something.
Are you two chicken shit? I hate using provocation shit. Are you in here? If you're in the room next door, gonna make a sound.
too much noise.
I think it's just in the piss.
I won't take the piss, boys, honestly.
It's a brand new fucking bucket there, look. Well, fucking that was handy, innit?
It's been doing a car wash,
I think it's